Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to a video of Fire Commander, the demo. At the moment available until October. And the game reminds us of the original Fire Department franchise, which was, a few years back. Actually quite a few years back, because it was before I ever thought about becoming a YouTube content creator. So yeah, that tells me it's been quite a while since Fire Department was a thing. So all the more excited I am to show you guys this here. Again, this is a free demo. I have a link in the description below. You can go to the Steam store page, download it and try it for yourself. We're gonna be doing here the calls. Answer the call. Are you ready? Oh, I am so ready. It is, of course, a RTS. It is not meant to be an ultra realistic game. There is a certain aspects of it that might,
fire at a gas station. The priority is to save injured people and prevent a gas tank explosion. Put out the fire.
So you will see, and if this is anything like I remember a Fire Department, then we're gonna see that we have specialists here. Some specialists are for extinguishing fires, other specialists are for rescuing people. We're gonna see to it that we can get those people here out of the fire, first of all. Alright. Out you go. Are you, by any chance? Yeah, see, the water is going down, down, down. Yeah, do me a favor here, get this under control first, because once this blows up, then this blows up, then this blows up, this blows up, and this blows up, and that would just be bad, bad, bad news all around. We're gonna bring them. Honestly, this is the first time that I'm playing this, so as we go along, I'm not sure, honestly, where to go. Yeah, drive ahead here. The graphics, as you can see, are modern, are well done as far as I am concerned. Oh, look at that. We are indeed getting a situation here under control. Now, if this is anything like the original, then you will indeed see it's Emily Brown, apparently, that runs in this unit. I'm not 100% sure what we're gonna do here or where we're gonna bring him. I guess we'll find that out here in a little bit. Can you let him go? No? Okay. Alright, let's see here. What's happening? We might want to get some extinguishing action going on here. There. Let him go. Or let her go, I should say. Let her go. What are you doing now? Are you...
Roger that.
Okay, he has water, which means that he can now indeed go ahead here and start a interior attack. Now keep in mind, normal water is for normal fire. If we have oils and such on fire, then we do indeed need foam, which I am not 100% certain, to be honest, where we could get said foam.
Roger that.
But yeah, you can see here we're taking the fire out, and this is really, this is very a very good resemblance of the original Fire Department series. If you don't know Fire Department, I'm gonna see if I can find a link to it. Alright. But as you can see, the part that's not so realistic is indeed...
Okay.
Who are you? Oh, that's the medic! That's the medic, okay. Then let's Let's see if we can do something here. Bring him there, if at all possible. We'll see.
Victim escorted.
Alright! Well, there you go. Continue! So this is indeed very, very much a resemblance of what we had in the fire department series. So we're gonna answer the call for the office, which is the second mission. And MJ Smith just joined the stream family on YouTube, which you see here in the video right now. Obviously, I'm not streaming this.
We don't know exactly how many people are inside, but as always, helping the injured is our priority.
Yeah, well, to help the injured, we have to find a way in and out. What do we have here? Here is firefighter, medic, and two technicians. All right. Do you have water? You do have water. Okay, let's have a look here. Let's see first what we are up against. So we have fire clearly showing. Okay, so this could potentially burn through here. And then we're gonna have a problem in getting people out. We have one access here.
Okay.
You're gonna open this up. You're gonna open this up. Then we're gonna have our firefighter. And this is a nice thing. We can actually pre-plan in that. It becomes a little bit like, oh, games like Door Kickers and Door Kickers 2, if you will. We're gonna be going back here. I'm gonna see to it that we can get the fire under control here, so that it doesn't cut off our way into here. Then, last but not least, we have our medic here, and our medic is going to start as soon as this door is open. We're gonna start escorting people out. So that's the plan. Let's see if it works out. Now, I really do like the graphics, I have to say. What do you think of the game so far? For me, it's really, it's a trip down memory lane more than anything, really. All right. And that is open. You can chop this one down. I have faith in you. All right. Let's get this under control here. Because as soon as we have the... Well, honestly, this would be very deadly for him, because now the steam would pretty much cook him. Alright, so this is open. That's good. He is already taking care of what needs to be taken care of here. We're gonna go in here and gonna bring the victim out. Do me a favor, bring him out as well. Ambulance, I have you move to the front. I have you move to the front as well. Alright, get him out. You, my friend, go in here. Let's bring all the injured to the ambulance. How many more do we have? And then we worry about getting the fire under control, really, here. Alright. Let's go. You need to go in here and rescue said person. Please and a thank you. I don't know what you guys are doing here. Alright, let's see if we can get the fire under control. Actually, no, let's get him out first. Let's cut this open. Alright, good job. Gentlemen, come in here. Alright. You open this up. You gotta make sure that we have somewhat of a good escape road. Oh yeah, we need to get him out. No, no, no. I need you here now. Go. Bring him out. All right. That's good. Get some water. Okay, he's good. Let's bring him out. And you can bring the victim to the ambulance here, please. And thank you. All right. See here what we can do.
Victim escorted.
I do believe we have all victims at this point under control, which also means we have one more firefighter here that can help extinguishing the fire right there. Yeah, it looks almost like they took fire department and just gave it a new a brand new graphic interface. Really, it still has the same it really has exactly the same game mechanics from what I see here, and that is not a bad thing because the game was good. I was very sad when the franchise just fizzled out.
On my way.
All right, get this one under control here, please. Thank you. All right. Gentlemen, please. Wonderful. Ah, definitely looks good. No doubt about that. So I'm curious if they will actually if they will go and refuel by themselves, and there's our answer. No, they will not. All right. As you can see, this mission takes a little bit longer. Okay. Can you guys get in here? Probably not, eh? Alright. He's good.
Got it.
So, in you go. And you are full as well. So, in you go. Problem here. Yeah, please don't stand right in the flames if at all possible.
Okay.
All right, making progress here. Slow, but we're definitely making progress. I'm gonna take care of this fire here first, and then we're gonna work our way over to the other side, hopefully in time before anything major can happen. You can see here a couple of things that obviously the game, this does not represent the state of the final game, as we heard before. Alright, so we got this under control. Now we're gonna go over here. Actually, no, before we do this, we're gonna go here. Fill everybody up with water again. And then we will march over to this part here. Please extinguish that. Thank you. And now we will go in here, because if we don't stop it from spreading this way, then we will eventually see the vehicles here blow up, and nobody really wants that. I mean, it makes for good video, but you know. All right, friends, go. All right, let's do it. Massive, massive interior attack going on here. And yes, the animations are not synced up. But again, this is a demo. And if you want it, you can have it. It is available to everybody. Let's do it. And there it is, ladies and gentlemen. We have also the second mission finished. Last but not least, we're gonna go run into the warehouse. And here we go.
Over a large area.
Oh boy.
Proceed with the utmost caution.
All right, so who do we have here? We have a tanker.
Proceeding.
Which I do believe is able to extinguish. This little guy here is gonna move in here, and this one is move here. For the simple reason that we need to make sure that we get the injured out as fast as possible. And if we have the units here, we have one technician. We also have a specialist here for... oh, see, what I wanted to check is, can I queue several commands? That was something that I don't know. All right, let's go. So yeah, this is a dangerous goods call here. All right, this was important here. Where is our...
On my way.
Where's the man of the hour? Alright. Let's start getting people out of this. We have one person here. Chop that door down, please. Yeah, we have to be careful. I'm gonna send you over here. Definitely need you here. Oh boy. Oh boy, there it is.
Got it.
Good job. What did just blow up here? Oh man. I need two of you over here, please. Can you take care of this, I wonder? Oh, wow. I do have to say I am a little bit impressed with how quickly they are able to take care of this. Actually, you know what? Let's not bother with this. You guys drive over here and I need your prowess here. Let's get going. You can do it. You can do it. Alright, this is open. Let's get the people out. There's one. There's two. Let's bring them out to the ambulance, please.
Okay.
Thank you. What happened? Oh, wow. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think this one warrants its own video, which will be up very soon. I hope you enjoyed this episode so far and enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit that like button. If you want to and you want to go the extra mile, please consider also maybe becoming a member of this channel to ensure that content will be coming to you also in the future. That being said, click the links below to get to the demo, try the game out for yourself, and if you like it, wishlist it, because as I said many times before, if you have a video that is wishlist, or if you have a game and it gets wishlisted, a lot of the developers will make this as a benchmark of whether or not the video will or the game will actually become a thing. That being said, thanks so much for watching. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off.